shaft poised, Achilles hurled, and his spear's long shadow flew. But seeing it coming, glorious Hector ducked away, crouching down, watching the bronze tip fly past and stab the earth. You missed! Look! Great god like Achilles! All bluff, cunning with words, that's all you are! But now it's for you to dodge my brazen spear. Shaft poised, he hurled, and his spear's long shadow flew, and it struck Achilles' shield, a dead center hit. Off and away it glanced. Hector seized his hurtling spear, his whole arm's power poured in a wasted shot. He stood there, cast down. He had no spear in reserve yet. Looming up beside me, no longer far away, no way to escape it now. Well, let me die, but not without struggle, not without glory, no. In some great clash of arms that even men to come will hear of down the years, and on that resolve, Hector swooped now, swinging his whetted sword. Charge too, bursting with rage, barbaric. Fire flared from the sharp point of the spear. Achilles brandished high in his right hand, bent on Hector's death, scanning his splendid body, where to pierce it best. The rest of his flesh seemed all encased in armor, burnished, brazen. Achilles' armor that Hector stripped from strong Patroclus when he